हेलो गाइस, आई एम फ्रॉम गौग्रास मैथ हब। टुडे आई शैल डिस्कस सम क्वेश्चंस रिलेटेड टू एक्सरसाइज 1.2 एनसीईआरटी क्लास 10th मैथ्स। क्वेश्चन वन इज एक्सप्रेस ईच नंबर एज ए प्रोडक्ट ऑफ इट्स प्राइम फैक्टर्स। रोमन 1 140, रोमन 2 150, रोमन 3 3825, फोर्थ 1 5005, फिफ्थ 1 7429। सॉल्यूशन। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, रोमन 1, राइट डाउन हियर 140, द नंबर गिवेन इन द क्वेश्चन इट्स 140, हियर 140 इज देयर। आफ्टर दैट मेक टेबल लाइक दिस, ड्रा वन वर्टिकल लाइन लाइक दिट, हॉरिजॉन्टल लाइन विल बी ड्रॉन। हियर पुट लोएस्ट प्राइम नंबर इज 2, सिंस वी नो दैट 1 इज neither prime number nor composite number, that's why I have left 1, but least prime number will be 2. Here you can see, here 0 is there, this means that at unit place of number 140, 0 is there. To you apply, 140 can be divided by 2. Here I 2, here 140 will be divided by 2, result will be 70. So here 2 into 70, it comes out to be 140. After that you can see here 70 is there, 70. Here the digit at one place is 0. It can easily be divided by 2. So here write 2. The result will be 35. So if 35 multiplied to 2, it comes out to 70. Like that, 35 can be divided by 5. Result will be 7. 7, 5, yeah, 35 it will come. Here, 7, 1, yeah, 7. So like this will do. 17 into 2 140 35 into 2 70 35 7 into 5 35 7 into 1 7. Hence 140 equal to, write down these digits here, 2 into 2 5 into 5 into 7, implies that 140, here you can see 2 into 2 is here, 2 is 2 times, so you can write 2 square into 5 into 7. Answer will be this one, 2 square into 5 into 7. Here we can see that 2 itself is a prime number, 5 is also prime number, and 7 is prime number. So you can see there 2, 5, 7 are prime numbers. The answer will be this one. Like that, this question, second question, right here, Roman 2, second question, 150, the number given in the question, write down here 150. You can see the digit at one place is 0 in 150, it can easily divided by 2, the divide 2, result will be 75. Like that, 75 into 2, 150. Now here 75 is there, it can't divide by 2, can't divide it by 2, but it can be divided by 3. So like this, the result will be 25. 25 into 3 comes out to 75. Here 5 into 5 comes out to 25. 5 into 1 comes out to 5. Hence, prime factors of 150 will be 150 equal to, here, write down these numbers. Digits here, 2 into 3 into 5 into 5, 2 into 3 into 5 into 5, implied at 150. 2 into 3, here 5 has come 2 times, you can write 5 square. So here the answer will be this one, 2 into 3 into 5 square, this will be the answer. Here you can see the prime factors of 150 will be 2 into 3 into 5 square. You can see here 2, 3, 5 are in the base. These number 2, 3, 5 are prime numbers. That's why the factorization, prime factors of 150 will be this one, 2 into 3 into 5 square. Answer. This will be correct answer. Now question number 3. Write down here question number 3. The number given in the question is 3825. Write down here 3825. You can see the unit, at unit place the digit is 5 here. So it can be divided either by 3 or 5. First you take the least prime number 3. Here, since the digit at unit place is 5 here, it can easily be divided by this number, 3825 can easily be divided by 3. So divide 3. The result will be 1275. When you multiply 1275 to 2, comes out to this one. Like this, here digit at unit place is 5. It can also be divided by 3. Result will be 425. When you multiply 425 will get multiplied to 3. Result will be this one, like this. Again, here 5 is there, can't divide by 3. It can be 425 can be divided only by 5. So divide this one, result will be 85. 85 will multiply to 5, comes out to 425. Now, 85 is there, it can be divided by 5. Result will be 17. 75 is 17, 5 is 85, like this one. This one, 17 to 1, comes out to 17. Hence, prime factors of 3825 will be 3 into 3 into 5 into 5 into 17. Implies that 3825 equal to, here 3 has come 2 times, you can write 3 square. Here 5 has also come 2 times, you can write 5 square. Here 17 is left, is alone here. So you can write like this. 3 square into 5 square into 17, that will be correct answer. Here you can see 3, 5, 17. All these numbers are prime numbers. Now, take question number 4 and 5 as homework for you guys. Question 4 and 5 will be solved on the same pattern as question number 1, question number 2, question number 3. This is the first question of exercise 1.2 NCERT class 10 maths. Okay guys, I shall meet you all tomorrow. Thanks.